And we're gonna dislodge the forehead first, or the upper portion of the goggle, and the lens basically will just pop out. You have two keyways, one in the nose and one in the forehead area. So now installing the lens for Flight Deck XM. A little trick is to start with a nose section. I typically collapse it a little bit, put the center keyway in, and then for ridge lock, you're gonna just fish the ridge lock system around the temple areas first, and then snap the forehead area into the keyway, and your lens is in.